Alright, what's going on, guys? It's the King Beest, and welcome back to my channel. Check this game out. It's called 7 Days to Die. Alright, we're here. In the apocalypse. This is it. Alright, so I don't see any zombies, and I see a house over here. So let's go. Let's make our way to the house. How do I run? Okay, we're establishing the basics. I know how to jump and run and pick up plants. Ow, shit! Fucking. Okay, we're not gonna punch the cactuses. That definitely takes some health away. Did I actually punch it? Why would you punch a cactus? What's wrong with you? Or you can punch the dirt, also. Or you can punch literally anything. I think this is what some people call digging. Except I'm doing it with my hand. Oh, okay, hold on. Okay, there's some objectives so far. Okay, so we have to get some plant fibers. I think we get that from the grass. Yeah, okay. Just gotta punch the grass until I have enough fibers so that I can make a bed. Boom. Okay, so it's taking 16 seconds. Okay, so I guess we'll wait. Okay, so I've played this game before and I understand some of it. Like, the only part that I understand about this game is that you have to survive and craft stuff. And there's, like, junk some places where you can search. Like, this bag. We can search this. And we got some nails and a short iron pipe. Come on! Yes! No! Yes! Oh, I did it! Perfect. Okay, now... well, now what? I don't know where to go, actually. Okay, maybe over here. Damn it. How do I get inside the house? Alright, hold on. We need to figure out how to craft some stuff. Need probably like a weapon. Claw hammer, an iron fire axe. Yeah, I don't have any iron, so that's probably a no-go. Oh, here we are. Something more along the lines of our budget. A stone axe. Okay, so I need 5 pieces of small stone. Some plant fibers. I already have that. Okay, so the only thing I need is some rocks. So let's go punch the crap out of some rocks. Ow. 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 If you ever wanted to play Minecraft with, like, the realest HD quality graphics, this would be your best bet. Except for there's no skeletons or creepers and stuff like that. But, I mean, it's pretty close. It's cool. I like it. Alright. We got an axe. Okay, so now I think I can make my way in there. Let's start right here. Boom! There we go. Look at that damage we're making. Alright, perfect. Oh, this is good. Okay, so I know there could probably be zombies, I think. I'm not sure if they spawn, like, right now. But they could. So, gotta be careful about that. I don't wanna die right off the bat. I don't wanna look like a complete noob. Alright, so we'll be kinda careful. And try to find some good stuff. A flashlight! Oh, whoa, okay. I'm definitely taking that. Brown t-shirt. Oh, and a machete. Cool, cool, cool. Very cool. All cool stuff. Alright, let me try to... I wonder if I can put some light in here. Boom! What was that? Oh, I guess I leveled up. Okay. Oh, no. No! Oh, come on. I broke my only light source. Are you kidding me? Ah, damn it. What am I going to use to light now? How do you turn a flashlight on? Turn it on. Is it dead? Can I not use it? Use it! Oh, come on. I'm pretty sure I can make a torch. Oh god. Look at that beautiful man right there. Here we are. Okay, here we go. A torch. We need animal fat. Oh, what? Where am I gonna get animal fat from? I'm starting to wish I hadn't punched my torch. Nope. Oh shit. Oh! Look! Our first zombie encounter. Hello. How's it going? Go away. You're not welcomed in this new world. Ow! God! Go away! You're not welcomed in this new world. Oh shit. I hope nobody else is around. I'm not doing good to start with. Is that... Is that another zombie? Are you kidding me? Oh, come on. They're already starting to show up. Oh, this is not good. Alright, so the next thing to do is to put some pants and the shirt on this guy. Nice. He looks great already. We got some goggles. Put them on his face. Boom. Oh, jeez. He looks like I don't know what he looks like, but he looks like some guy. Boom. He looks like a freaking sack of potatoes. The best sack of potatoes I've ever seen. All right. The first rule in apocalypse, you got to look good. You got to look the part. If you don't look good in the zombie apocalypse, nobody's going to stop to help you. Ooh, eggs. Oh, there's only feathers in here. Damn it. Oh, look, a road. Okay. Oh, this is cool. Oh, this is great. So, roads usually mean cars. Cars usually mean good stuff. I'm pretty sure we can loot cars if we find one. Look, there's a car. Oh, I'm hoping for good stuff. Got an arrowhead? That's not very good. I don't know if I want to go in that house. It looks kind of scary. You know what? Screw it. Let's go in anyways. Oh, perfect. A candle. I'll take that. Ew. There's dirty water in there. It's kind of gross. But whatever. We'll take it. Alright, so I wonder if I can sleep to skip to the morning. I'm not sure if it's exactly like Minecraft, but we can try. Well, I guess I can't sleep in it because there's like no option to sleep. It just says pick it up. So I don't think I can sleep. Alright, but anyways, next on the agenda, a wooden bow. Oh, look, a zombie. Hey, guy. How's it going? Do you mind if I test this bow out on you? How do you do it? Oh, shit, he's getting close. Oh, fuck. He sounds like he's really close, which also freaks me out quite a bit. How do you use a bow, an arrow? Explain. Oh, shit, he's getting really close. Oh, fuck, I dropped my arrow. Where's my arrow? Don't drop your arrow, man. We're in the middle of a freaking... You know what? Screw it. I'm gonna use this club. Ow! Shit! Oh god, dude. Those noises they make are horrifying. My only problem with it getting dark is that I'm not too sure I'll be able to see. Because I don't have any light source. Oh god, where is she? They're getting faster. Which is also the bad thing. The more the days pass, the faster they get. And it's really creepy. I don't like that. Oh, gosh. Die. Oh, she's not even dying. Stop. Don't. Don't you dare. Is she dead or not? Okay. I need some more wood so I can continue with the basics of survival. Boom. Okay. Okay. Let there be light. Boom. Alright, so I passed initiation. I'm a certified survivalist now. Oh god. I don't like that noise. I'm gonna hold up in here. Oh dude, I really wish my flashlight would work or something. How do you turn this on? All I can do is smack stuff with it. Alright, you know what? We have this candle. I'll put this candle right there. Boom. The hell is that noise? Oh no. Dude, I don't like this. I'm not prepared for the apocalypse. I'm not ready. Oh shit. Oh gosh. I think there's ghosts in here. Okay, so it said it marked a place on my map that I can go talk to some guy. I don't know where though. Look how dark it is. I can't even see 4 inches in front of my toes. And I still have yet to figure out how to use this freaking bow. How do you use it? Oh! Oh! Okay. I think I got it. Hold on. Alright. Let me... You know what? I'll just shoot this cactus. Alright. Aim. Okay. There we go. Boom! Alright. Hit him. Yep. I definitely got it. I definitely hit it. Alright, got it. I figured it out. Alright, so the next step and the next thing to do is find a trader, but I don't know where the hell he's at. Hold on, before I set out on an adventure, I'm gonna make some more arrows. Oh, he's way the butt fuck over there. Alright, well, we're definitely heading the wrong direction then. Okay, we're gonna go straight this way. I'm pretty sure it's gonna be this way. Oh, there's a big freaking... Oh, God! No, 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 no. Oh, shit, dude. There's a freaking... What? There's a big-ass hole right there. How am I supposed to get over? Oh, my gosh. No, 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 no. Gosh, dude, it's so dark. I can't see anything. I'm probably gonna fall in that hole sooner or later. Okay. So by eating this, I can regain some health slowly. Slowly but surely. Okay, that's good to know. Oh, fuck. I hear a zombie. Oh, fuck. Where is he? Oh, shit. He's right there. Ah! Where the fuck did he go? Fuck off! Oh, shit. He's right there. Fuck! No. Fuck to the no. Oh, fuck. I can't see. Oh, he's fucking running like a psychopath. Oh, he's stupid. Ah! No! Don't you fucking dare. Stop! Don't do it. Oh, you stupid piece of shit. Die. Oh, my gosh, dude. I hate how they run. You guys saw how he ran, right? Oh, no freaking way. Thank you. Oh, it's exactly what I needed. Perfect. Okay. I can make a torch now. There we go. Finally. Oh, gosh. Oh, okay. Oh, I have a first aid bandage. I could use that. Wait, are you kidding me? I've had a torch this whole time? Oh, my gosh. Whatever. Oh, I see another zombie over there. Oh, wait. Is that a zombie or is it a cactus? No, it's a freaking cactus. Jeez, dude. Okay, so my health is going up. That's good. Where's the road? Okay, I'm gonna follow this road. Hopefully, I can make it across. And then I'll find the stupid traitor. And I can finally continue and move on. The hell was that? Oh, shit. Oh, I saw it. I see you. Okay, hold on. Let me... Okay, okay, I remember how to use this. Boom! Oh, come on, are you kidding me? I missed. Boom! I got it. Okay, come on. Right in the head. Yes! That's right. Don't mess with me. Oh, come on. Wait, where'd you go? Oh, you're right there. Die. Die. Is there another one coming? Oh, fuck, I knew I heard somebody. Use it! Oh shit, I'm out of arrows. Stop it! Stop it! Get away! Don't touch me! You're infected! Ow! God damn it! I told you not to touch me. Now look what happened. I'm gonna kill you. What'd you get? Disgusting. Don't touch me. I'm taking your dirty sandwich and your stupid peas. Or peaches or whatever they are. I'm taking them. Wait, is there actually other people living in this apocalypse? Hello? Anyone there? Oh, I did it. I made it. Okay. Now we gotta find the guy. Oh, is that shit? It's a human turd. That's what they actually called it. A human turd. And then I just stuck my hand right in there and picked it right up. Cool. Ooh, boots. Ooh, yes. I'll take those. Oh, cool. That looks great. I would really appreciate some company right about now. There's somebody definitely here, right? It's not just me. I was supposed to come here for a reason. Oh, shit. Oh, fuck. Are you kidding me? Ah, damn it. I broke my leg. Ah, shit. I really wish I had some medical help right now. There you are. Oh, jeez. You guys. Oh, man. What happened to you? Jesus. It looks like you've been through hell and back. Okay, so you're the trader, so I can trade stuff with you, right? Do you have any...
Your money is welcome here.
Oh, thanks. Do you have any medical supplies I need? I need to heal myself. Alright, how much money do I have, actually? Oh, well, damn it. I don't have enough money for any of this stuff. This all costs 45, and I only have 7 pesos. Oh, I can probably sell stuff to him, though, right?
You have a great day now.
Can I trade stuff with you? Right? You want a human turd? I'll sell you this human turd for a good price. No? Okay. This guy's very picky about what he wants. He's not taking a lot of the stuff I have. What the hell? I just picked up a flaming barrel. Are you kidding me? Ooh, maybe I can sell it to him. Good idea. Take his stuff and then just sell them back to him. Holy shit, I actually sold them the flaming can of barrel. whatever that was. Okay, so I'm pretty sure I'm safe in this place, and I'll be safe for a while. So I don't gotta worry about what's all this. Ew, gross. So I'm gonna leave it here, and I'll play later on, but thank you guys so much for watching, and I'll see you guys in the next video, and as always, stay cool and Beest out.